Pakistan deny President Ram Nath Kovind's request to use it air airspace for foreign visit.
Denial of airspace to the president's aircraft is a bad gesture. Apparently, it's a major diplomatic faux pas by Pakistan. They could have won several brownie points diplomatically, but they missed the opportunity. India and Pakistan are not at war. They could have told the international audience that strain in relations notwithstanding, they've been graceful, but they missed the opportunity.
So if Pakistan behaved,
Ajit Dawal's statement is meant for international consumption of Pakistan audience, Kashmiri audience, as well as the opposition parties within India. These restrictions are in place because should these restrictions be removed, Pakistan will take undue advantage and cause huge loss of life and property. And Ajit Dawal says that should Pakistan virtually give an assurance that they will not do any mischief or they will not exploit the situation to their advantage, these restrictions could be lifted overnight.